everyone, Nikki with Off-Leash Canine Training Greater Boston. Today I have Clyde. He is a 2-year-old Bernese Mountain Dog. Clyde comes in with some aggression issues. He likes to pick and choose which dogs he likes and which he doesn't. The big thing seems to be unaltered males or anything that's male. He likes to get up on his legs and bark and growl, especially at people's houses if their dogs are in their yard. He is a big boy, so we would like to make it possible for his owners to walk him without any issues. We'll show you what he can do, and then we'll see you guys in 2 weeks. Clyde, can you sit? Good. Oh, sit. Good job. You down? Clyde, down? Good. Good. Good boy. Can you come? Can you come? Good. Come. Hi. What? So you can see we're really fidgety. We can do some of the commands, we just can't really hold them. There's not a lot going on around us right now, so he's not super overstimulated, which is nice. So we'll see you guys in 2 weeks when he's nice and perfect.